In 1989, this was the queen of the boulevard. $66,000 was a lot of money, but it brought you this great two-seat V8 powered car in the final year of its styling cycle. This one has two tops, nautical blue metallic. Less than 9,000 of these went out the door of Mercedes dealers in 1989, and this one has been extremely well preserved, showing just 3,000 miles on the odometer.
And guess what? That 1989 Mercedes is just coming into the building, meaning it'll be up on the block in just a moment. A little while ago, we were talking about our spotlight year, which is 1989, and this is the car that Mike Joy previewed for us as part of the spotlight.
Hard to believe this thing has covered less than 4,000 miles in its life, but the nautical blue paint looks perfect. And I see some gentlemen who, little bit older than me, looking it over very, very carefully. This was not my dream car in 1989. I prized performance and handling over Boulevard Ride, but a lot of folks loved these and aspired to own them.
Of course, four-wheel disc brakes all the way around in 1989, still somewhat advanced. Most American cars still had drums at the rear. Taillights on this are something first seen in the mid-70s on all Mercedes, and the idea is that in a wet climate or snowy climate, snow could accumulate on the taillights without obscuring them. This sort of a shelf effect, still seen vestigial elements of that on modern Mercedes today.
Barrett-Jackson, this kind of miles with this type of opportunity.
You know, these cars have been such a part of our lives for 3.5 decades now, but I have not in the last decade seen one as nicely preserved as this.
Yeah, I mean, think about it. You know, 3,000 miles on the odometer towards the end of this body style, but it's a perfectly preserved example of a car that, as you said, I mean, this was the car that if you had money, if you had status, this was the car you drove during the late 70s and the 80s.
I was going to kick out of the muffler onto the driver's side. One muffler with two tailpipes coming out. Quiet yet efficient.
Well, it came close to six figures, $97,000 for a 1989 Mercedes-Benz 560SL with only 3,000 miles.